right to great shopping every day. For a great lunch that's hard to beat, try Slocum's one and only chicken broccoli and cashew stir fry with noodles and spring roll. It's always a favorite with the lunch crowd, so ask for it today and find out what you've been missing. Slocum's, under the big black sign in the city market. Now on to the foot of the market for a stop at Riptide Seafood. Enjoy a full selection of fish and seafood, including mackerel and salmon or halibut steaks. They're great for barbecuing. Or you can check out the catch of the day featured on the big board. Riptide Seafood, a locally owned and operated company, bringing you the best the Atlantic has to offer. Join us again tomorrow at this time for Meet Me in the Market.
CFBC is pleased to be a major player in this year's Air Atlantic Golf. Play two tickets to all the fun. Here's how it works. Golf, Rockwood Park. Between now and July 12th, and if you have the best score over this period, you'll join our team. One ticket for a lady golfer, one ticket for a male golfer, and we'll be keeping score every day. Get more details at the Rockwood Park Clubhouse. So join the fun. Come swing along with CFBC. There's a piece of Canadiana from the Rankins. Fare thee well on Summer 93 CFBC. It's 8:22. Regardless of what you have planned for the day, whether it be activities in and around town or maybe your own personal family barbecue, I certainly hope you enjoy Canada's 126th birthday with family and friends. Maybe you're planning a family picnic. Those picnics are always nice as long as the ants don't invade. A couple of people around this radio station, I think they're smart. Usually what they do to get rid of the ants is spray the potato salad with Raid. Terry has the news coming up in a few minutes. Joni Mitchell sings.
This is CFBC, where the news watch never stops.
Good morning. It's 14 Celsius at 8:26. Lots of sunshine to celebrate Canada's birthday. Highs today near 25 inland. I'm Terry Wallace, and this is CFBC News for Boston.
You've decided to redecorate your home, and important decisions have to be made, like where to buy your new furniture. Buston Fine Furniture has been serving the people of St. John since 1905, with quality home furnishings you can depend on. Buston's outstanding reputation for customer satisfaction speaks for itself. So when you make that all-important decision to make changes, let the friendly, experienced staff at Buston do the job they do best. Buston's, 99 Germain Street on the quality block.
The possibility of a strike or lockout looms on the horizon of the St. John port. CFBC News has learned the union representing longshoremen is in a position to take a strike vote and has been in a walkout position since midnight. On the flip side, the Maritime Employers Association could lock out the workers at any time. MEA spokesman Mike Marr says there are no plans for any last-minute talks. Union rep Pat Riley says he's trying to change that before having to resort to strike action. Neither side will comment on the issues in the dispute. 3 years in jail and 5 years away from guns. That's the sentence handed to one of two St. John men charged with last month's armed robbery at the Milledgeville Irving convenience store in Allenville. In her first Canada Day message as Prime Minister, Kim Campbell says Canadians have a right to be proud of one of the safest, cleanest, and most prosperous countries in the world. But she says the meaning of Canada goes much deeper than that.
Canada also has a spirit of its own, and it's one that beats in the heart of the Aboriginal peoples whose ancestors came here thousands of years ago, of the descendants of the French and British explorers who founded our great country, and of the millions of immigrants of every race, color, and creed who now proudly call themselves Canadians.
Campbell says hard work and tough choices will be necessary to assure our future, but she adds that when we stop to consider what we have to gain, people will see Canada is worth the effort. A parade walk with Canada gets underway at noontime today. The lineup begins at 11:30 at the corner of Coburg and Union. Organizers are expecting up to 500 people to participate. Canada Committee organizer Linda Nickerson tells CFBC News it's a celebration of unity and a number of groups will be represented. She says it will be a colorful celebration complete with flags.
We asked all the provinces, the premiers of all the provinces, to send a flag to donate it as their way of participating in this parade walk.
It's Dickerson says the ceremony will be held at Pugsley Park at 12:30 with greetings from Jerry Merrithew, St. John MLA Jane Berry, and Mayor Elsie Wayne. The North End Residents and Business Association holding its fourth annual Canada Day Family Fair and Picnic in Victoria Square. Organizer Laurel Cormier says there's something for everyone. All-day bingo, pony rides, face painting, and other children's events. Cormier tells CFBC News it's a great way to spend Canada Day. Cormier says everyone is invited to the family fair, even if they don't live in the North End. The Mulrooney's new mansion in Montreal's exclusive Westmount district won't have any old furniture. The former prime minister and his wife sold their old stuff from 24 Sussex Drive and their official country home to the government for $150,000. In CFBC Sports.
The Blue Jays wound up the month of June losing, but it was a record-winning month for them. Last night, they were shut out 6-0 by Baltimore, but for the month, they put together a record of 19 wins against 9 losses and bests the club record. The Yankees slammed the Tigers 7-0, moving the Pinstripes to within 2 games of the Blue Jays. The Red Sox blasted Milwaukee with a 15-hit attack to win 12-2. And the Expos used a pair of Canadians to spark a 9-1 win over Pittsburgh. Larry Walker from British Columbia had a single and a home run with 3 RBIs. And the pitching win went to Sarnia's Mike Gardner. Today, the Jays, Bo Sox, and Yankees all have the day off, while the Expos and Pittsburgh play again this afternoon. In the Southern New Brunswick League last night, the St. John Rookie Blues beat St. Martin's 5-2. The New Brunswick Senior Baseball League offers holiday baseball in town today. The St. John Alpines hosting Newcastle Cardinals at 1 and again at 6 at Memorial Field. I'm Ingham Palmer.
Here is my latest precision weather forecast. High pressure will be drifting into the south of us over the next couple of days. That will assure us with some nice weather for today for all the Canada Day festivities, especially the People Parade. And tomorrow with more sunshine, things are looking good. Temperatures today about 24 will be a little bit cooler on the coastline. You'll need the sunglasses, or you'll see lots of sunshine. Mostly clear skies tonight. Temperatures by morning down about 9 or 10 degrees, so a little bit on the cool side. After that cool start, temperatures tomorrow with the sunshine once again will be warming up to 24 to 25. It will be a tad cooler up top. Saturday changes, though. Frontal system moves in, becoming cloudy. A couple of scattered showers will be developing. Temperatures about 20 or so. The sunshine returns on Sunday. From the Skywatch Weather Center, this meteorologist Terry Casey.
In the city, lots of sunshine, 15 Celsius at 8:31. The next high tide, 10:20. I'm Terry Wallace, and this is CFBC, your number one news source.
I've got a song of anger.
Billy Preston, 20 years ago. And will it go round in circles? At 8:36,
okay.
24 before 9, Canada's 126th birthday. We have 15 degrees with sunshine. Speaking of birthdays, yep. Good morning to Monica Stack, 27 today, coming from your cousins Bridget, Mary, and Dorothy. Candace Jirwa is 16 today. Mom and Dad and Ricky wishing Candace a happy birthday. Also, Barry McGrath is 39, which is a big joke. There's no question in my mind he is not 39 years of age. He's done too much living for 39. He probably would have taken better care of himself had he have known he was going to live this long. Have a good one, Barry. Captain Submarine is where you can order a 12-inch regular bacon, beef, and cheddar sub. Your choice of toppings, only $3.99. Captain Submarine features great specials all week long. If it's from Captain Submarine, you know it's simply the best. Grannan's, home of the Bloomin' Onion, invites you to try their soup and sandwich combos. Get the soup of the day and your choice of egg salad, chicken salad, ham, tuna, or ham and cheese for the low, low price of $4.95. And if you haven't tried their newest taste sensation, the Bloomin' Onion, today's the day. Romano's lunch special is the talk of the West Side. Stop in and ask for luncheon-sized spaghetti, lasagna, or 6-inch pizza with 4 toppings, and get a Caesar salad, plus your choice of tea or coffee at only $5.25. From Romano's, Main Street West. Finishing off our What's for Lunch menu today is Mother Nature's, Rossay Avenue, Charlotte Street, McAllister Place, and Brunswick Square. Today, Mother Nature's features that fabulous lemon garlic chicken with salad and potato chips, or chicken lasagna with salad. And don't forget to try one of Mother Nature's scrumptious desserts. What's for Lunch, weekdays on 93 CFBC.
McDonald's brings you 4 weeks of Mexico for just $2.99.
Pizza de Monta Pica is too thick in the heat. For $2.99 with green peppers and onion. Cheddar cheese and tomatoes and cheese and chicken in a tortilla shell. Yes, too thick in the heat. With a choice of mild or hot.
Summer treat? Well, McDonald's has got chicken fajitas. There are taste of the month for all of July, and you're gonna love this. Two chicken fajitas are just $2.99 with a choice of mild or hot picante sauce. So come on down to McDonald's and get a taste of Mexico without the sunburn. Right now at McDonald's, get two chicken fajitas for only $2.99, but just till July 31st.
Everybody has their own reasons for drinking responsibly. The Brewers of Canada ask you to take a moment to think about Jamie's.
A lot of guys my age say they don't have any responsibilities. I don't know. Say this holiday weekend, I get caught drinking and driving after a party, and they take my license away. I lose my freedom, I lose respect at work, and that's faking the best case. If I hurt someone, it could be a lot worse. So I figure I've got responsibilities to me, and I think that's pretty important.
A message from the Brewers of Canada.
The crowds are cheering wildly. The Pharma St. Flyer has landed with a cargo of great deals like Slim Fast Way of Life cookies, 283 grams, or Bar 180 grams, just $1.48 each. And low back deck chairs for only $5.98. The crowd is rushing off now to Pharma Safe with a huge Pharma Safe brand sale. Great prices on quality Pharma Safe brand products.
I was all right.
Crystal Beach is where you want to be this Sunday for the fashion show and bathing suit contest. Plan to attend and catch all the latest summer fashions from Cotton Ginny, Sports Experts, Mark's Work Warehouse, Karuba, Designer Sportswear, and Northern Reflections. Also be on the lookout for the opening of the Warfinger Pub. Make a day of it. This Sunday, beginning at 1, the annual swimwear fashion show and bathing suit contest. Brought to you by your friends at Pepsi and Crystal Beach. Rain date is set for July 11th.
Celebrate Canada Day this long weekend with the thrills and chills of the Bill Lynch Midway. Yes, the Bill Lynch Midway is back in town for the Festival of Lights. Rides, food, games of chance. It all gets underway at 1 today, next to the Sugar Refinery off Water Street. Here's a song Mick Jagger wrote for Marianne Faithfull. I thought I'd play the Stones version on CFBC. As tears go by. Rolling Stones on your holiday. As tears go by. It's 8:44, 16 before 9. And we have 15 degrees, climbing to a high of 24 for the Canada Day celebrations today with plenty of sunshine. We would like to remind you that this is the anniversary of the Battle of Beaumont Hamel of World War I, and it's your opportunity to see the important role Maritimers played in a War Amp special tonight at 9 on Cable 10, your community channel. Another reminder that construction is underway on the Gondola Point Road at River Road by the railway underpass in Fairvale, and traffic will be reduced to one lane. Also, a new ferry schedule effective today for the Romeo and Juliet, Mondays to Saturdays, 6 a.m. to midnight. Sundays and holidays, like today, 8 to midnight. It'll leave Kingston on the hour and Milledgeville on the half hour. And also a shuttle service available, should it be required, on Saturdays, Sundays, and holidays from 8 in the morning till 12 midnight, leaving Kingston on the half hour and hour, and leaving Milledgeville at a quarter past and a quarter to the hour. This update from Brett Chevold's Rossay Avenue.
Brett Chevold's has just made a special General Motors fleet purchase.
three only, Lumina APV 7 passenger van. Fully loaded, including air, no gimmicks, just $18,900. Freight and PDI included. Fred Chevrolet, Rosse Avenue. Where else? Nowhere else.
Hi, my name is... This year's Labatt's 24-hour relay in St. John will help purchase these pumps, along with special piece of laboratory equipment that will assist in diagnosing and treatment. Please support this year's Labatt's run. The kids are counting on you. Thank you.
The Labatt Light 24-hour relay goes at the Canada Games Stadium July 17th and 18th. When a participant calls on you, please give your support and do it for our kids.
KFC presents The Simpsons.
Mr. Burns, your order is ready.
Shut up, Smithies.
Your chicken, sir, and a bottle of 7-Up.
Yes, yes. How much extra for the drink?
Well, actually, sir, it's free.
Don't trifle with me, young man.
With a bucket or barrel, that 2-liter bottle's free.
2 liters? I don't know about your infernal Canadian metric ideas, but I'll take it.
Get a free 2-liter 7-Up with a 15-piece bucket. Only at KFC.
2 liters. I can't quite... Go, Smithy, help! Trap under bottle!
Hey, golly.
The original 1-cent sale is now on at Village. Buy one loaf of in-store baked 100% whole wheat bread. Get another for just a cent. Buy a family pack of 2 T-bone and 2 wing steaks, and you'll get one frozen package chicken leg quarters, 4.5-pound average, for just a cent. And every completed Super Bonus card is worth 60 cents off your total order. The original 1-cent sale this week at Village.
Rides, food, games of chance. Yes, it's back to Bill Lynch Midway for the Festival of Lights. Come celebrate Canada Day this long weekend and have loads of fun. The Bill Lynch Midway gets underway at 1 today next to the sugar refinery off Water Street.
CFBC, where the news watch never stops.
33% of our high school students are dropping out. I think we all have to be worried about that.
When I say that industry and transportation feed on each other, take away one and the other will wither and die.
They're supposed to be the railway system that brought this country together from coast to coast. Now they think they're going to tear the country apart from coast to coast? No way.
CFBC, your number one news source.
CFBC.
8:51, Canada's 126th birthday. Oh, Canada. I love her. Does that sound like Trudeau or Diefenbaker? Anyway, I'm all excited here. I can hardly wait for Gary Phillips and his news. And the reason I'm excited is I think he has a story about someone cutting a cake. Can you hear my heart? Boom! A boom! A boom! Herman's Hermits in stereo, summer 93.
This is CFBC, where the news watch never stops.
Good morning, sunny and 15 degrees at 8:54. Sunny today and tomorrow, cloudy with some afternoon showers Saturday. I'm Gary Phillips, and this is CFBC News for Parker D. Mitchell for prompt, dependable fuel oil delivery. It's safe to say that Prime Minister Campbell will likely be the busiest Canadian on the nation's 126th birthday. She'll mark the holiday at both coasts. She started at sunrise this morning in St. John's, Newfoundland. At noon, she'll be in Ottawa, then wrap up the day in Vancouver by signing a huge birthday card. Federal officials haven't said how much the 7,200-kilometer trip will cost. It is Canada's 126th birthday, and to celebrate, many St. Johners will be taking part in a parade walk with Canada. Organizers are expecting up to 500 people to march, flags in hand, for unity. Canada Committee member Linda Nickerson tells CFBC News a number of groups will be represented, but the public is urged to attend as well.
The lineup begins at 11:30 at the corner of Colbert and Union Street. We parade off at 12 o'clock. It goes along Charlotte Street, down King, and they're ending up down in Pugsley Park.
Nickerson says at 12:30 there will be a ceremony at the park with greetings from Jerry Merrithew, St. John MLA Jane Barry, and Mayor Elsie Wayne. Meanwhile, a people parade will be gathering at CFBC here on Carlton Street this morning at 11:15. Everybody is welcome to attend. CFBC News has learned of the potential for problems on the St. John waterfront. The International Longshoremen's Association is in a legal strike position. It's in a position to take a strike vote and is also in a walkout position. The Maritime Employers Association could institute a lockout at the same time. CFBC News has talked with the key players on both sides. MEA manager Mike Marr says there are no plans for last-minute talks. Union leader Pat Riley says he's trying to change that, and for now, the union has no plans for an immediate walkout. A three-year prison term for St. John Vance. Starting this fall, the four major U.S. TV networks will put advisories at the beginning of programs containing violence. The two-year experiment will apply to movies, miniseries, and specials. It won't apply to news and sports. The networks are under heavy pressure to cut down on the blood and guts after studies suggest violence on the air leads to violence in real life. That's news in CFBC Sports.
The Blue Jays wound up the month of June losing, but it was a record-winning month for them. Last night, they were shut out 6-0 by Baltimore, but for the month, they put together a record of 19 wins against 9 losses, and that's a club record. The Yankees slammed the Tigers 7-0, moving the Pinstripes to within 2 games of the Blue Jays. The Red Sox blasted Milwaukee with a 15-hit attack to win 12-2, and the Expos used a pair of Canadians to spark a 9-1 win over Pittsburgh. Larry Walker from British Columbia had a single and a home run with 3 RBIs, and the pitching win went to Sarnia's Mike Gardner. Today, the Jays, Bo Sox, and Yankees all have the day off, while the Expos and Pittsburgh play again this afternoon. In the Southern Brunswick League last night, the St. John Rookie Blues beat St. Martin's 5-2. The New Brunswick Senior Baseball League offers holiday baseball in town today. The St. John Alpines hosting Newcastle Cardinals at 1 and again at 6 at Memorial Field. I'm Ingham Palmer.
That's sports. Now your Skywatch weather for Centennial Pontiac Buick. Now offering $2,300 cash bags on the Asuna Sunfire. Here's meteorologist Terry Casey.
Here is my latest precision weather forecast. Things are looking mighty fine for today, Canada Day, which is some real good news. High temperatures will reach about 24, so we will see lots of sunshine, and should mention it will be a little bit cooler on the coastline. Mostly clear skies, so a little bit cool everywhere overnight tonight. Lows by morning down about 9 or 10 degrees. And the sunshine continues with high pressure to the south of us. On a Friday, temperatures about 24 to 25 degrees. Becoming cloudy though on Saturday, a few showers developing, highs around 20. From the Skywatch Weather Center, this is meteorologist Terry Casey.
Right now, sunny at 15 degrees at 8:59. The next high tide, an hour and 20 minutes from now. I'm Gary Phillips, and this is CFBC, your number one news source. Canada. This is Donnie in the Morning in the next 15 minutes. Paul McCartney and Mark Lindsay on Summer 93 CFBC with one great favorite after another. You know what? Paul McCartney and Hope of Deliverance. Before that, Rabbit, Say Lady Say. It's 9:36. This is Donnie Lee Beach in at 11 on his birthday bash, 126. And Ingham Palmer will be broadcasting live from the New Brunswick Museum over in Douglas Avenue from 1 until 4 today, with a lot of things happening over that way. Don't forget tonight, Miss Boardwalk competition. It'll begin about 8:30 or 9. If you'd like details or perhaps an application form, 634-1555, 634-1555, that's the number to call Grannon's. They will give you all the information you require. Thousands of dollars in cash and prizes, and a chance to become Miss St. John Flames. It all
gets underway tonight. Join Tommy Young and Lee Beach on the boardwalk.
Okay.
And it's Canada Day. Picnics, barbecues, block parties, whatever the good times, proud Canadians everywhere gathering to celebrate. Your friends at Sobeys send out best wishes to you for a safe and fun-filled holiday.
Win every time you play Fun Bun Summer Fun Contest. You can't lose. Look inside specially marked bags of Fight or Not Fun Buns. Win inflatable beach toys, discount coupons, or one of more than 10,000 free products from Barber's Mustard, Majesta Napkins, Maple Leaf Hot Dogs, or Butter Not Fun Buns. Plus, enter the Summer Fun Sweepstakes for a Suzuki ADV. Fun Bun Summer Fun Contest on your grocery shelf today.
CFBC.
There's the lady with a name that's very short but very sweet, Candy. And the world just keeps on turning. Before that, Mark Lindsay, formerly of Paul Revere and the Raiders in a solo effort, Arizona. It's 9:45. Birthday bash 93, 126 years young, Canada is today. And numerous events we've been telling you about throughout the morning. We talked about things being sweet. Why not have a piece of the cake? You can have your cake and eat it, too. In the atrium at 3:30 this afternoon, they cut up a huge birthday cake in honor of Canada's 126. And tonight, the Festival of Lights fireworks display. We'll put the wrappers on another year of birthday celebrations. 10 o'clock. You'll want to check that out down around the Lower Cove Loop. 9:45. The number one song for the entire year of 1986 is straight ahead.
The sensational 1 cent sale is now on at Village. Buy one 10-pound bag of Valencia oranges and get a dozen sweet tender corn for just 1 cent. Buy Majesta bathroom tissue, package of 32, and get a Majesta paper towel, package of 8, for just 1 cent. And remember, every completed super bonus card is worth 60 cents off your total order. The original 1 cent sale this week at Village.
Celebrate Canada Day this long weekend with the thrills and chills of the Bill Lynch Midway. Yes, the Bill Lynch Midway is back in town for the Festival of Lights. Rides, food, games of chance. It all gets underway at 1 today, next to the Sugar Refinery off Water Street.
Hi, this is Don Mabee with an invitation to join me this Saturday night for the Weekend Time Machine. Radio like you've never heard it before, where we listen to you.
Come on. Live, Don, and
in the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Sing-alongs, prizes, surprises, trivia, and your favorite oldies by request every Saturday night, 7 till 1, only on 93 CFBC.
Friends are for. CFBC, summer 93, it's 9:51.
Yes, I'm the type of guy who would be a good friend. Gary Phillips is coming up with the news. Like, say, for example, if Gary left the station in 3...